mom money. And welcome back to my YouTube channel. It is Shayla Marie here bringing you another video. I'm gonna be reacting to Drake's Money in the Grave video. I actually really like that song. So let's see if the video matches the song. So I'm just going to be looking at my phone and watching it and telling you guys and reacting, okay? Okay, nice little black and white going on. Love that.
Love CeCe.
CeCe.
Yeah, yeah.
Little
I mean, where the fuck should I really even start? I got hoes that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my niggas cross the street living large. Thinking back to the fact that they dead, thought my raps wasn't facts till they sat with the bars. I got two phones, one need a charge. Yeah, they twins, I could tell they ass apart. I got big packs coming on the way. I got big stacks coming out to save.
Okay.
Got Lil Max with me, he the wave. It's a big gap between us and the game. In the next life, I'm trying to stay paid. When I die, I put my money in a grave. When I die, I put my money in a grave. I really gotta put a couple niggas in a place. Really just lapped every nigga in a race. I really might tap realest nigga on my face. Lil CC, let it slap with the bass. I used to save hoes with a mask in a cave. Now I'm like, nah, love, I'm good, go away. Ain't about to die with no money I done gave you. I was on top when that shit meant a lot. Still on top like I'm scared of the drop. In a watts. I don't wanna change cause I'm good where I'm at. Mom ties so I'm always good where I'm at. Word of Junior, Jazzy, Baby J. Tell him when I die, put my money in a crack.
Couple figures, kill a skull and collect. She fuck a nigga, then she on to the next.
Okay.
Really living large, she in awe with a Mac. When you niggas think it's small in a mall with a rat. Roll with us if you really wanna get it. Go get a half a million in a Sprinter. Phone ringing, bitches know a big tipple. I got the hook up and there really no limit. Dead brokers in you nigga DNA. Ricky Smiley syndicated with his head. Lil nigga just another state case. Bury my motherfucker Chase Bank, time to bounce. Gotta count on my allowance. You niggas snitching so I gotta rewrite it. A nigga dripping like I got a zillion dollars. Got the trap jumping like Zion when I'm rebounding. Then I'm out, and I never talk about it. The homie squad but we all smoke the loudest. Rich niggas and I'm really being modest. Cause the way I do my deals never treated like an artist want the house. You could DM my account. My DM six figures and I'm counting. Nine figures was the goal till I hit it. These niggas ain't living, so bury mine with me. Ross got
Maybach music. Maybach music. Maybach music.
Really just lapped every nigga in a race. I really might tap realest nigga on my face. Lil CC, let it slap with the bass. I used to save hoes with a mask in a cave. Now I'm like, nah, love, I'm good, go away. Ain't about to die with no money I done gave you.
They're not making the right food, are they? It doesn't smell right. Is that the fish?
Okay.
That's the fish?
Okay. What he be?
Okay, great. Thank you.
No problem.
Anyways, as I was saying, yeah, nice guy. No, it's not a person. It's a restaurant. More than that, it's a lifestyle.
Okay. It's a lifestyle. Okay, guys. Honestly, you know, it's Drake, so I was kind of expecting more from the video. Like, it was just like black and white, like whatever, like okay. But that was my first time hearing the Rick Ross verse in it. So Rick Ross was trying to make a comeback because he was like in the cut for so long. So I mean, I guess he did pretty well, I guess. Overall, overall, I would give this video like a 6 out of 10. It wasn't anything special. It started out like him at a gravesite or whatever. Not a gravesite, but like just they're just digging shit up. And then he switched to a basketball court, and then he switched to the stage. And then before that, Rick Ross came on. It was whatever, but you know, I do love the song still. I love me some Drake still. So, you know, it is what it is. Not everything can be a hit. I like the black and white. But that's really it. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me dance and sing to this video. I didn't really sing that much, but I danced. If you did, make sure to subscribe. I will be doing a lot more reactions and a lot more other videos, lifestyle video, and any type of video that you really want. Sorry, my phone is blowing up right now. But anyway, I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. I hope you guys have a beautiful, positive and productive day. I love you guys so much. Make sure to subscribe to my channel. I will be doing post notification shout outs. If you guys are interested in that, please give it a like and subscribe and put your post notification on so I can give you a shout out. And I love you guys so much. Signing off. Bye, Shayla Marie. Come on, money.